Hello folks, welcome to my channel World of Achievers and do not forget to subscribe. Your subscription is always valuable. Do subscribe. One of the most requested videos from our viewers. In this video, I am going to explain important career options after successful completion of BPC group in simple and easy manner. Before that, I will explain a gist about BPC. As we know, BPC is a science stream. And BPC stands for Biology, Physics and Chemistry. The duration is 2 years. Subjects involved in BPC are Biology. It is divided into 2 subjects. Botany, study of plants. Zoology, study of animals. Nextly, Physics, Chemistry. These are the core subjects in BPC. Along with this, we have languages. Just English and second language. We need to choose as per our convenience from Telugu, Hindi, Sanskrit, French, etc. So in BPC, we have total 6 subjects. This is a gist about BPC. I already made various videos on BPC. You can find these videos on my intermediate playlist. I'll provide the link of playlist in my description box. Do visit and take maximum benefit out of this. Although we have various career opportunities after completing BPC, but I am going to discuss realistic and practical top 5 career opportunities after completing BPC. They may be MBBS, BAMS, BDS, BHS, etc. All that I am going to discuss in simple and easy manner so that you can understand every topic. First comes MBBS. The first and best option for an BPC student is MBBS. Becoming a doctor is dream for many candidates. MBBS duration comprises of 5.5 years. After completing MBBS, you can join any specializations like MD or MS courses. It will take another 3 years. So total 8.5 year time is taken to complete MBBS. Now let us discuss some of the specializations in MD or MS. Like MD Biochemistry, MD General Medicine, MD Hospital Administration, MS Orthopedics, MD Radiotherapy. These are some of the top career specializations in MBBS. Now let us discuss another course, that is BDS. BDS stands for Bachelor in Dental Science. It is also one of the most popular career option for BPC students. The duration of BDS course is 5 years. After completing bachelor's, you can join PG. It may take another 3 years long. So total BDS takes 8.5 years to complete. It is a best course for an BPC student to do so. Now let us discuss another, that is BAMS. BAMS stands for Bachelor in Ayurved Medicine and Surgery. Nowadays, Ayurved is considered more than science. People are more eager to know suggestions from Ayurved expert than science. The career opportunities for this option is very high. The duration of BAMS course is 5.5 years long. Now let us discuss another, that is BHMS. It stands for Homeopathic Medicine and Surgery. Homeopathic treatment is preferred by many people due to its effectiveness in preventing a disease without any side effects. The duration of BHMS course is 5.5 years long. The demand and the status of this course is increasing day by day in recent days. The fifth and last one is BVSC. It stands for Bachelor of Veterinary Science. So folks, this bachelor degree deals with the health and well-being of animals. The duration of this degree course is 5.5 years long. It is considered one of the great course for BPC students. So folks, I have discussed total 5 important career options after completing BPC. It is part 1 video. In my later video, I am going to discuss top 6 career opportunities for BIPC student. It becomes part 2 video. If you want any detailed information about any career opportunity or career option, you can comment below. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe my channel. Your subscription is always valuable for us. Thank you.